Yoo-hoo! Mr. Ghost, I'm here with the fortune. Yoo-hoo!
Woo-hoo!
Uh-oh.
Ah, good! You brought the fortune. How fortunate for you. Stay until I see you with my own eyes. It's a trick! I'll turn you to bones!
The plan's working, Scooby!
You can't get away!
Quick, get behind the curtain! Shh! Scooby, I hope the ghost doesn't find us. Perfecto! I got my shoes, now let's join the game!
I can hear the ghost coming. Get ready for phase two. All set, Shaggy?
Yeah, let's go.
Open the hall.
Turn on the projector.
Stop, or I'll mummify you. Wait, hold it. Is really haunted.
Now watch what he does when he sees the tape of you, Scooby.
There.
Oh, no! That doesn't...
It's working, Sharon.
He's going into the secret room where he had me tied up.
Well, Miss Sharon, I still have you, and the fortune shall yet be mine. How did that get here? Let me out of here!
Here he comes!
Golly! He's running like a ghost was after him!
Now! Throw it!
Bombs away!
I guess that about wraps up the ghost story.
Ooby ooby oo! Maybe my ventriloquism bit can get us out of this jam. If I can throw my voice to make it sound like it's coming from the room, he might leave. Help! Let me out of this pot! Help! Zoinks! Scooby! Scooby-Doo, we did it!
We made it? Moving on!
Come on, Scooby, be brave! Just think of Ren Din Din. Lenny! John Wayne!
John Wayne? John Wayne?
Sure, Scooby!
We will.
Like I said before, what a ham.
Oh!
You cannot escape me.
Through the doorway. When I yell now, you switch on the fan, Scoob.
Right.
I'm all set too.
Here they come now.
Huh?
Oh no! Scooby turned it on too soon.
And like in reverse yet. The flying washing machine. Telling when Glow and Gruesome will show up.
I'm ready with the fire hose.
Okay, everybody.
I hope your contraption works.
It's a cinch. We put a bar of soap in the spray container, attach it to this fire hose, turn on the water, and instant suds.
And see that ramp? The ghost comes down it, we suds it up, he slips, and we hose him right over into that net.
Then we hoist him high as a Christmas goose.
Okay, gang. Start Operation Noisemaker. Here he comes. Let him have it.
Brad! Velma!
Daphne!
folks, it's the Willow!
We're all set.
I sure hope this works.
Help!
Yikes! The Willow's after Shaggy and Scooby.
Look out, Scoob!
Scooby!
Over here, Scooby!
Hide between the trees, Scooby! Get ready! Now!
Yikes! We caught Scooby, too! Jeepers!
Another clue.
It's an air compressor.
Huh? Like, what's an air compressor doing in a city that's thousands of years old?
Now we know what's been happening.
We do?
Give me a hand with this compressor, Shag. We're gonna use it to capture the tar monster.
Like, what's going on?
This is set up so the compressor won't start pumping air until we get back up to the surface.
I sure hope this works. Look, it is working.
Right. That ought to force our monster friend to the surface.
There he is.
Squick, he's getting away.
Jeepers, we got him. Wait till the professor sees this.
Now, here's my plan, Shaggy. All you and Scooby have to do is to find the caveman and let him chase you through that doorway.
And when you do, we simply drop the net on him.
Like, what safer way to sneak up on an old gruesome than disguised as a couple of fish? Zoinks! Hold it! There he is now! Okay, Scoob, do your stuff! Oh. Feet? I mean fins, let's go! Zoinks, he's gaining on us!
I think I hear them coming. Daphne, don't lean over so far!
Help! Oh. Hey, like what happened?
Danger-prone Daphne did it again.
Here comes trouble.
Let's get out of here. What was that?
The Phantom. That's what.
Yeah, you're right. It is the Wax Phantom. Run!
I hope this will hold him.
Shaggy, as soon as he uncrates himself ready.
Oh, me and my big mouth. Lead him through the showers for his wax job, Shaggy. Hey!
Hold it, Scooby. That's him. That's the ghost clown. Let's surround him. You go that way, and I'll go this way.
Watch the pretty coin of gold, and you will do as you are told. You are brave, and that's a fact. So you will do the Lion Tamer's Act.
Scooby, and we're going out again.
Not again.
Watch the pretty coin of gold, and you both shall do as you are told.
Now, Scooby.
You both have fur. You both are limp. You swing from trees like a happy chip. Watch the pretty coin of gold. Be chimpanzees as you are told.
It's sure strange the witch doctor could get shook up by a jungle creature.
Right. That's my plan, to shake him up a lot.
What's the action?
First, we've got to get that trick amusement park mirror from the mystery machine. Now we hide it in the jungle, like this. Next, Scooby and Shaggy play ghost drums to lure the witch doctor here.
Right, like we're experts.
Then when the witch doctor sees his image in the mirror, he runs down the trail and plops right into the giant pit we covered with palm leaves. And bingo! We capture the witch doctor and solve the mystery.
Stop clowning, Scoob. It's time for spooking.
Okay.
What you crying about? Yes! Another witch doctor!
Sharks!
Mike, hold it, Scoob-O, pal. These are torpedoes painted to look like sharks.
Huh? What's that?
It's Iron Push. Quick, in here. Wow, that was close.
Look!
Zoinks! Anchors away and full speed ahead! Look! One of those giant sharks!
And Shaggy and Scooby are in it!
Oh no! Iron Face is right on their tail!
Hey! Who's chasing who?
Roar!
Zoinks! Hang on, Scoob!
This way.
And that gives me an idea.
Get ready, Fred. Here they come. Now! Hey, we got them!
Like, wow! What a ride!
Look at all the sacks of money.
Like, there must be $1,000,000 in there.
So that's it. Those creeps were after this money.
Well, then, let's give it to them.
Huh?
Look! The money! Money, money, money!
Here, Double Ugly, go buy yourself a new face. Let's go, Scooby.
Is the cart set up? Here they come.
It's all set.
We're ready down here.
Now what'll we do?
When I yell duck, dive aside.
Now we've got you.
Duck!
Oh no! Scooby Goof!
I'll ungoof him! Got him!
And we've got them!
Yay! Thanks to that fast fishing team of Shaggy and Scooby!
At least the professor's safe.
Shaggy, plan 46.
46? Which plan is that?
Plan 12? No, that's for sea monsters. Plan 33? For ghosts. 44?
46?
Yeah, here it is. Plan 46 for 7-foot insects.
Hurry, Shaggy.
Faster, Scoob!
You did it!
Like, hooray for us!
Yeah.
For he is an ugly bad fellow!
nobody can deny. The plan's working, Scoob. We'll lure him into the trick trap.
No!
Yeah!
Boom!
Ghost!
It worked!
Ghost!
He's heading for the back door!
And the trap door!